Mbiaboito is song. Believers Assembly is song. Uyo is song. Akwa Ibom Mama de Oje Bab Development. Bab Politics. Oh. Thank you. I carry go, no problem. I carry development. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor, Mr. Moses Eko MFR, the Speaker of the Akwa House of Assembly, Right Honorable Barrister Nofio Luke, Your Excellency, our brother, the former Governor of Benue State, Dr. Gabriel Suswam, distinguished senators, distinguished senator Anieti Okun, distinguished senator Efionbo, all members of the National Assembly here present, the chairman of the ruling party, party synonymous with development, Obong Po Epo, honorable members of the Akwa Ibom House of Assembly. I saw the chief whip. It seems he's tired. The SSG, head of the civil service, honorable commissioners, all the commissioners led by Dean, especially the commissioner for works, the MD of the company that constructed this road. Let me especially appreciate the man who's so much I so much love and cherish. My love for him made me speed up the development in this area so that I can be going to his church for evening Bible studies, even under rain. The general overseer, the general superintendent, the prelate, the apostle, which again, the professor, Isaiah his son. Let me thank the political leader of Uyo and chairman Local Government Service Commission, all other chairmen of boards and commissions that are here, especially all those also who do roads for me and repair roads, and those that have charged. And let me appreciate the village head and the royal fathers, all the political groups here present, the pupils of which school is this one? Believers Academy. Yes. The prime beneficiaries of this road. Yes. Let me welcome the community and all those who are here. I made a statement when we were leaving the last point that after this one, we'll call it a day. Apostle, if you want to do all, believe me, we'll continue and continue and continue. So with this, we'll call this a day. Tomorrow we'll continue. But tomorrow we're not coming to here again. Only one point I'll go to here tomorrow, I think in a warehousing. After that one, I'll be in a back thread. Because if we want to follow what we've done in Uyo, we won't go into another local government area. But let me thank especially those who came from Abuja, members of the National Assembly, who came to join with us, and all our political stakeholders. It's been a very eventful period. The past 3 weeks, I've not rested for one day. Somebody yesterday saw me commissioning projects at night. He said, I saw you in Southside Governor's meeting. How did you make it? I said, I use aircraft. So after everything, we were in Southside Governor's forum, and this morning, I had to be here again to continue this work. How I wish it's possible to extend beyond 24 hours in one day, but that would not be possible. So let me thank all of us who have kept faith. Anywhere we've gone, you've always been there with us. Communities are always appreciating what we do. You can imagine all those petty thieves that used to hang around this road. That's why we're putting this street light in, so that I can drive them away. But I just want to believe, once we do the major basic road infrastructure, God will give us opportunity to come back and revisit street lights so that the whole place can be properly lit up. You can't call any area a city when there's no street light. One of the major qualities of a city or major attributes of a city is street lighting. So at least I can call from here to the main road city. It has a street light. So, and I want to really appreciate Minister of Works who had made all this possible. They've actually been able to meet my deadlines and my... So I have very tough deadlines too. I have very, very tough deadlines. Something others will do in 2 years, I give them 4 months too, and they must deliver. We don't have time. You see, time is not friendly with anybody. It doesn't wait for anybody. And when you allow so much time, you're giving yourself also enough room to make excuses. You know, we didn't come here to make excuses. We came here to do the best we can as God has given us the enablement. Let me thank all those who have made this possible. And since this is the last point for today, Mr. Speaker had not been able to follow us all around. Let me also thank House of Assembly. You know this thing, there are three arms of executive, legislature, judiciary. If they don't approve appropriation, you can't do this. And let me also thank them that they approve, they monitor, they supervise. We've not accused each other, and I pray we will never give room for that. Because we will never accuse each other. If they approve 1 naira for us, we make sure that 1 naira is judiciously spent. In the Niger Delta region today, I can say we still maximize what we have. At the highest quality, we still give the best cost.
Your Excellency, I'm sure most people don't know that His Excellency has been given a new name. Your Excellency, Mr. Infrastructure, that is a new name that has been given to our governor this afternoon. It's Mr. Infrastructure. Your Excellency, we are here at another commissioning point this afternoon to continue to give to Akwa Ibom people what you promised them. Your Excellency, this is what we call the Believers Assembly Access Way. It is made up of about 4 roads. The first is 225 meters dualized road with street lighting that has changed the face of even the other secretariat. At this point to my left, there is another road that links up with Oron Road. And in front, Your Excellency, it links back to Oron Road. And on the right, which is the road you gave permission to be done that will link up Shelter Africa. So from where we are now, at the completion of the 470 meters, this place will once again be linked up to Shelter Africa. Your Excellency, nothing can be more connective than what you are doing. Because in this place here, we had a deep underground issue, and we had to do underground to link up what Stemco had done earlier behind the back of Tropicana. Your Excellency, this entire area is at the moment deflooded. And the road is a total of 2.1 kilometer and 225 meters dualized. And if that is added together, that will give you 2.6 kilometer road that's been made available that opens up this axis once again. Your Excellency, 470 meters into Shelter Africa, meaning that the people from Shelter Africa will come to work at the other secretariat, having no business with Oron Road from this time henceforth. This also links to Tropicana. It's about 300 meters to Tropicana. Your Excellency, the business of interconnectivity of roads in Akwa Ibom is in top shapes, and the dividends are produced and the people are celebrating. Thank you, Your Excellency, once again for coming to commission the roads that you've made available to Akwa Ibom people.
On behalf of the community who are the beneficiaries of this road, commission this road in the name of our Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
yenyang yisong nyen si dong ken kan koumi iden yiban yem barawa yem misenewo iba ka yo inemesi de yo idares e de bobang in ka yong ibobasi so so lo so so lo so so lo inya ketera ken kan koum yemba Yakesala, a bosom of your Lord War, Nito from wherever often, a present I sell for a day, a young son Yamba, Motor Kariaba, Adaukara, Nakan to your Kusan of your Dina, Kafion December, but your Kuru, a God or Commissioner, about the walls of your socket, Kayo from Eternum. Nam no smartphone, the performing governor, the promise keeper, second town awesome fun, then key water fun button can come, can you never see? So solo, Kaiso de Udom, Kaiso Bamudom, Kaiso Wamudom, Wam governor is a me, Madame Wam administration of me, the Akwa Ibom State Governor. Kenyan Jesus! Yes, 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 yes.